Hey everyone, and welcome back to Crazy Control. My name is Andreas, and today we're continuing with some more trailer reactions that I missed in the previous week. Week, and this one is called Jump Up Superstar, which I believe is a song from the new Super Mario Odyssey. And this is like a Super Mario Odyssey musical trailer. I've heard from people who I associate with, who love games as well, who love Nintendo, that this is like a live action trailer. So I'm really curious to see how this will look. You know, Super Mario Odyssey is only like literally 2 weeks away. I can't wait to get it for my Nintendo Switch and be able to play in this magical world of Mario. And, you know, it's going to bring back heaps of childhood memories. But a Mario game is always amazing. It's really refined. It's really fun. The graphics look amazing. I just can't wait. So let's go and react to this trailer. Here is Jump Up Superstar, the Super Mario Odyssey musical trailer. Oh, it's pretty good. Nice. It's freedom like you never knew. Oh, wow, that looks amazing. I'll be there in a flash. You could say my life is hard to lose. Oh, we can zoom all the way to the moon. I just like how they never show the female in the front. Oh, wow. Oh, we got some Joy-Con motion controls. Nice. Two players there, that's interesting. Whoa, that's some new gameplay, I haven't seen that one before. Oh. This looks so good. This song's gonna be stuck in my head for the rest of the day, I can feel it. Wow.
Super Mario Odyssey.
That was really good. There you go. Available 27th of October. That trailer was really, really incredible. I like the fact that it's fun, it's cheery, it's like, it really has put me in a good mood right now for the day. I was already in a good mood, I had a great morning, I had a great breakfast, but now I feel even better thanks to Mario. Now that trailer was really good. You know, that song's gonna be stuck in my head, like Odyssey. Man, I can't sing and I cannot dance, so I'm so sorry that you had to watch me do that. But, you know, I was getting in the groove, and it's quite embarrassing, but anyway, there you go, that's for your enjoyment to laugh at me, I guess. Anyway, I'm getting sidetracked there. For the trailer, it was really, really fun, I really enjoyed it. I think they did a really good job to actually have a CGI Mario in a live-action trailer, majority of that. That worked pretty well. I actually would love to see a new TV show on Super Mario. Not like that terrible, terrible movie that we all refer back to when we're talking about how terrible TV shows were. Because that was a movie. In this case, if they did a 3D Super Mario TV show, or even a movie like Angry Birds, I think it would go pretty well if it was like this kind of stuff. But so maybe I reckon eventually we will get something like that. You know, it would be silly if Nintendo doesn't do anything like that later on. But that really gave me a glimpse of what it could be, and I actually quite like that. I don't know what you think. Let me know in the comments below what you think about that. Would you like to see a live action Super Mario with Super Mario or with Mario as CGI? Or would you just like to see an animation movie or TV show just Mario? Let me know in the comments below. But there you go, Jump Up Superstar. That was the trailer. Again, only about 2 weeks to wait until the game comes out, which is really exciting. Actually, it might not even be 2 weeks. It could be even just a week and a half, which is really, really exciting. Can't wait. Really awesome. This month and next month is going to be crazy for games. Tomorrow is the 17th. My apologies. Wednesday is the 18th, where we get Gran Turismo Sport coming out for PlayStation 4 and PlayStation 4 Pro, which I'm definitely getting a copy of that so I can play it. Gran Turismo is hit 20 years, which is incredible, and they actually released a trailer as well for that. And this game looks so good. Then we got the week after, pretty much, Super Mario Odyssey on Nintendo Switch. And then, literally like 2 or 3 weeks after that, we have Need for Speed Payback, which is really cool. So it's going to be three amazing games coming out very close to each other, and I can't wait to play them. I'm sure you are the same as well. But yeah, it's going to be a great few months of games. And then we got Battlefront as well too coming out. The beta was amazing. I played that too. But yeah, that's coming out later in November too. So many great games. Super Mario Odyssey, October 27th. Make sure you grab a copy. If you have the Switch, I'm sure you've already pre-ordered because this is a must game to get. Can't wait to see what the reviews are. Thanks again for watching this video. Thanks for watching this reaction. I hope you liked it. Remember to like and subscribe. We're so close to 1,000 subscribers. Thank you for all the support. Give us, again, another like if you like the content. And until the next video, as you know, keep playing games. See everyone in the next video.